In this video, I will reveal the secret of a tassel twirl. My name is Goldminka, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher, and here on my YouTube channel you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos. So if you're interested in this, please consider to subscribe to my channel. You can do it here and also press this little bell here so you will always get a notification every time I publish a video. And if you have already subscribed, welcome back to another video. So today's video will be about tassel twirl. The tassel twirl is one of the most fascinating things in burlesque, and you can always use this as the grand finale of every routine. It always looks very, yes, gorgeous and super fascinating. And yes, and actually what you need for doing a tassel twirl is of course the pasties with tassels. Surprise, surprise. And yes, there are so many different types of pasties and tassels and everything, and I here use my favorite gold Minka tassels. As you know, Minka is a cat's name, and gold, I like the color so much, that's why my burlesque name is Gold Minka, and so these are my special favorite gold Minka pasties. And yes, so what do we do now for making them twirl? We do the shoulder shimmy move. So all you have to practice for making your tassels twirl is the shoulder shimmy. And yes, therefore you can watch my tutorial that I have made here. There I have explained step by step how to do the shoulder shimmy move. Yes, and this is the whole secret of the tassel twirl. So the secret is the shoulder shimmy. Very, very simple. And yes, this is already it for today's video. And yes, please consider to subscribe to my channel. I would be very, very happy about it. And yes, because I know you appreciate my work. And it makes so much fun for me for doing these little videos for you. You can always let me know your video wishes in the comments below. And here you can watch my other burlesque dancing tutorials. And see you in my next video. Bye!